Well, some students at Wake Forest University are displaying their creativity tonight. They are painting new designs on old desks for kids in the Winston-Salem area. These desks will be given to grade school students in hopes of making homework fun.
Some of them don't have furniture in their homes, and so to have this desk as their own just means so much to them.
What a great idea. 52 Wake Forest teams participating in that desk painting program, which stands for Discovering Education Through Student Knowledge. Especially designed desks will be delivered to those students on Saturday.